addicted to him.
Yep. And the other thing is when she speaks, I have to understand what she's saying. So I have to change my faces to like relate to her.
Yes.
Yeah, really to understanding of her lines. But then it's kind of awkward that she's speaking Cantonese and I didn't know any means at it. So I just have to trust my feelings that I have to change my faces.